Oh, yeah. Oh.
Now that is a look!
I could do with a check.
What have we here? What? Even the fearsome get gussied up every now and then.
Valentine, you've just drawn your own face over the character sheet?
It said draw your hero, and I'm my own hero.
Okay. And Fret, it says your starter sword does murder 1,000 damage?
My bad, I left off a zero.
Okay, no plan! Fret and Valentine can't be trusted with pencils, let alone dice. So it is up to you, newbie. You are the Fate Maker. And these fools shall be thine advisors, I guess.
Fine. I advise that you better be a badass. We're here to slay evil and get gold.
I know you see me as a role model. Follow my lead and you'll be a great Fate Maker.
All right, one last thing. Bunkers and Badasses is a role-playing game, baby. That means you do not break character voice. Kapiski? Break me off a piece of that.
I'm looking to find some coin. If I happen to save the world while I'm at it, so be it.
Tasty! Now, prepare to enter a world of fantasy!
I don't see anything.
You gotta imagine it, Knucklehead.
Just close your eyes and wonder. You have arrived in the Snoring Valley, an unassuming and peaceful corner of the Queendom that harbors a dark secret. Dun, dun, dun. You journeyed far to be here, heeding the call of the Queen herself.
The Queen herself? What could she want of us?
She fears the Dragon Lord will soon reawaken. You must find his tomb and prevent his resurrection.
What I'm hearing is we get to whoop his ass.
Here's a little cheat sheet to track your health and map and stuff.
Damn bridge is up.
You recognize one of the Queen's waystones. It seems to call to you. The Queen's magic enters you through the stone, granting you the power of... now have magical sight and hearing, baby.
Queen Butt Stallion! She's guiding us on our quest!
Sure enough, baby. A trail of spectral hoof prints leads off into the woods. Bars your path. What you gonna do about it, huh?
I cast Identify Tree.
It's a species called Jumpus tutorialis, and weirdly, it only grows in this one valley. Steel beckons you forward. Some hot lumberjane has left her axe in a stump.
Nice piece of steel, huh?
I love a good axe. Great for cleaving, hacking, even a good old-fashioned chop-chop.
A cave mouse sits covered over nearby. If only you could get in. Well, the magical hoof prints continue through the cave. The rocky ceiling dips low to the ground.
A true Fate Maker knows when to stand tall and when to crouch.
Yeah, work them sweet glutes. And if you get a running start and crouch, you'll slide around like a cool action hero. reaching it will mean going through a pack of nasty, pinchy crabs.
Yeah! Combat! Kill them all!
Ah! Pinchy! They're so pinchy!
I could get used to this!
You have defeated the crabs! Luckily, they were carrying their life savings for some reason. All yours now!
I think we killed everything down here. Climb up there and follow the hoof prints.
Shrine?
That's right. The queen has ruled the Wonderland since I was but a humble player, like you, Bing Bongs. She has foreseen your arrival and left a powerful weapon for you. The weapon of a fate maker.
It's a gun!
This thing's off rust, but it'll still put holes in someone.
Wait, there's guns in fantasy?
You're in Tainus fantasy,
baby!
Shrine floor rises beneath you. From here, you can spy a quaint little village nestled in the bodacious bosom of the valley. But beyond it, a dark and ancient castle lurks! Lurkingly!
The Dragon Lord is here. He'll be in that castle.
Maker, you will never reach the dark side.
Another notch, not a coin to show.
Sound Award. That's like a magical shield above your health. Pretty sweet. A rock slide bars your way to the village!
We're ruined! All is lost!
Very heroic. Tina, can we blow up the rocks?
Sorry, it's impossible. Without explosives! You gotta shoot them if you want them to explode.
I'd never lost hope.
Ahead, you hear the roar of raging fire and the clackety clackety of bones.
We're here to save the village.
Is already ransacked and crawling with skilly men.
We're here to avenge the village!
It's off to the hereafter! Oh, that's the way it's gonna be, eh?
Save her peasant ass.
Thank you for saving my peasant ass, stranger. How can I ever repay you?
Free of charge. I'm looking for the Dragon Lord.
You're a fate maker. I knew the queen would send us a hero. The tomb is in the crypt below Castle Herofast. You must hurry before his minions find it.
The tomb is inside a crypt. The perfect hiding place.
May the Queen's favor see your noble quest through. Whew, my peasant ass is killing me!
Are just out yonder. Which is fantasy for Sane. It's over there, baby!
Oof. He's gonna be a cranky boy.
Never send a corpse to do a killer's job. More you, is it? Won't be enough.
Going to eat your brains! Not craving, I'm not a zombie, I just really don't like you.
More than one gun, you can switch between them. Keeps combat spicy, like jambalaya!
So, Tina, maybe after this quest, I could be the Bunker Master. I've been working on a campaign. It's got orcs and kissing.
Tina, don't play no more, okay? But it's all good. I got megatons of questicles simmering up in my brain cells, baby.
I would run if I were you.
Spellbook as though awaiting a destiny that never came.
Well, this place is super grim. I love it! Grab that spellbook!
Magic, that's the stuff.
With the spellbook equipped, you can cast the frost spell contained within.
Ice magic is extra strong against the undead. They got none of that greasy flesh that people wore.
Now, how do we get into the tomb crypt? There's gotta be an entrance around here somewhere.
Fly true! Gonna need more magic! Now that's more like it!
Thank you. I never miss!
Worth a look.
Thank you.
Works every time! Let's get casting and blasting! That's the good stuff! Arcane arrows! Should do it. Can't wait to throw some spells. There's no escape!
You hear a rumble and a booming laugh that seems to come from all around you.
Get stuffed, ghost.
I found it! A tomb inside of a crypt! The perfect hiding place. I am coming, my dark master!
He's gonna resurrect a dragon lord. That's the exact opposite of what we want! We gotta get in there.
You'll never win, hero!
The arcane pain! More to do. Back at it. Magic's dry. Magic I need.
Special figurine for this guy. One second. Rising before you is one of the Dragon Lord's most loyal undead soldiers. It's Rivula! Roll for initiative!
Tremble before Rivula!
I'm not true.
Humbled, but undeterred.
Copsley.